An update now on the power outages experienced throughout the region today. At one point, Avista reported as many as 7,000 outages. The good news is that number has dropped. Right now, there are 128 active power outages across Avista's coverage area. Nearly 4,000 customers are affected by those outages. In North Idaho, Kootenai Electric reports over 330 customers still without power tonight.